Nathan Peterman back the other way to a lineman, Brian O'Neill, and O'Neill goes to the end zone for Pitt.
Play action. Peterman, end zone, touchdown.
That's a ball you throw through the car wash and it doesn't even get wet. And that ball had to have some RPMs to get through the two defenders.
Pressure from the outside to the end zone, touchdown. Trey Tipton.
Also, you could kick a field goal if you don't get in, but they do get in. We a touchdown.
Yep, up top, and it's going to be caught by Wea, and he breaks free. Touchdown, Pitt.
Taking the shot, Peterman, and caught in stride.
Here's Peterman off the play fake. Again, throwing down the field. Scott Orndorff has it, and he will go in for the touchdown.
Peterman looking to get something going, and he's got a wide open man. Wea was uncovered, and he's going to go 75 yards for the touchdown.
Peterman with some pressure, able to dump it off.
See what Peterman does. He's got room to run. Nathan Peterman stretching the ball out, and he scored! Nathan Peterman, a touchdown for the Panthers!